Hello everyone. This video is to show you the Aries Parent Portal dashboard. You can locate this on our district website under the Parents tab. Once you get to the screen, you can change your language by clicking up here, and these are all of the languages that you can change your browser to. Then you will put the email that is associated with your student accounts at the school sites. You'll want to make sure that all of your emails match. So once you log in, this is the dashboard. Please be mindful that if you have students at multiple sites, the options of this dashboard may change. So you will see that I have two students, and you'll see I have no data as well, is because for student privacy, we created sample students. So when you look on here, you will get the list of your student classes. You will get a backpack, which is where you can upload files. Their attendance summary will have a calendar of their attendance. Their test results, so any of the tests that we have uploaded into Aries, our state tests will show. Resources, the calendar, and then you get some welcome news and trips and tips and tricks, and the class summary and notification and messages. Along the left-hand side, you'll see that there's dashboard, student info, which has a whole bunch of other areas that you can click into about your student, their attendance, another way to look at their attendance, their grades. You can look at the grade book, you can get more details, their grades. The difference between grade and grade book is this is the everyday grades that teachers use, and this is the official grades that go for progress reports or quarter grade, semester grade, trimester, and a history of their grade books. And if they have any medical history that is in Aries, and then their test scores if you want to look more about their test scores. And then you can switch your students along the top. If you do not see a student here, it's because you probably have a different email associated with the different students, and you'll want to contact the school site in order to make sure that your email address is the same for both. Along the right-hand side, by your email address, you will see you have options here as well. And I'm going to click on Parent. And here we have our parent notification preferences. So if you would like to get an email notification from Aries, you can decide if you want to receive them by checking this box, and then you can choose your preferred day of the week and your preferred time of day. And once you hit save, it'll show you that you have enabled parent notifications. Along the top here, these match the blue line on the side of the last dashboard. And so you'll see student info, attendance, grades, medical test scores, and again, you can toggle between your students. I hope this helps. If you have any questions, please contact the liaisons at your school site. Aries also has an app that is available on iOS and Android. It is called Aries Portal that you can access with your email just as easily if you are more of a phone or tablet user than a web browser user. I hope you all have a good day.